Mick, Mark, and Molly find themselves in a scary situation. Mick didn't allow his siblings to panic. He remembered the story his grandfather had just told him and realized they were in an identical position. So he did what his grandfather had done. It was a memorable summer for the kids. They had a new adventure and made new friends. An exciting and fun-filled adventurous story that teaches and entertains.